SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Do Not Disturb on an iPhone 11. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the Do Not Disturb feature is currently enabled on your iPhone, then you're not receiving any notifications, text messages, or phone calls, which could be problematic. So if you would like to disable Do Not Disturb, then you can simply open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find this little Do Not Disturb rectangle here and tap the half moon icon there. That's going to turn off Do Not Disturb or whichever other focus mode you have enabled, so then you'll be able to start receiving notifications again. If you would like to enable Do Not Disturb or another focus mode, then you can just tap and hold on this focus button here, and then you can tap the focus mode that you would like to use. I'm going to select Do Not Disturb, so then if I tap outside of this, we can go back and see that Do Not Disturb is currently enabled.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.